some people, they like to mess you around. I know some people, they like to bring you down. Baby, bad things keep rolling from the devil, you know.
Tell us a little bit about yourself. What's your name?
Bit of folk.
Taken to a place led by the pine.
Bit of rock. And some Spanish psychedelic stuff. Yeah, Bleeding the Blues Volume 1, that's 7 or 8 songs, I think it was, and did them over the years, recorded it mainly at home, the mixing master done by Benny D. Williams, which is a lot of fun, and we're still working on some new songs, so it's all come together. The best gig would have been opening for Clint Bode from Butterfly Effect in Brisbane at Crowbar. It was a lot of fun. It was a good crowd. It's very loud, which is really good. The worst? Probably...
Alright, got a sold out gig at the Royal Pines today. Sold out. Check this out. Fucking beautiful. Nothing but originals.
We don't want to miss you at Blues. What are the dates that you're playing?
Saturday 18th of May, my birthday, at the Currawa Market Stage. What's that, 11 to 1?
How old are you turning?
21. Wow. Sunday the 19th of May, from about 10 to 11 on the Hot Tomato Stage.
Be there. Baby,